What's up, guys? It is me, the mosquito, here again, and we're playing some more Metal Gear today. Oh. Well, I mean, I can't. I don't. Okay. Dude, my mic keeps on getting quieter recently. I really don't get it. Want to support platform. Okay. Can I like see it somewhere up on the horizon? Or like no. Okay, so we can pass the time by going out on missions. So I guess we'll go. Oh wow. I guess we're gonna do Red Brass, Angel with Broken Wings. Dude, what's even the point? Okay, that just got really loud.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
So, dude, the moisture keeps on getting my mic and it gets quiet.
Gaining altitude.
Sealer, D-Dog. What up? Alright. Now that is what I call helicopter. Actually uploading a Battlefield video right now. Battlefield 4. Yeah, it's uploading right now.
Alright. Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid.
Yeah.
The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Let me grab my daily reward here. Don't mind if I do. Missions. Back up, back down. Okay. Okay then. Alright. Dude, Broken Wings. Dude, what did I get this? Dude, there's just a free roam and missions available. Okay, but what about these side ops? Extract the wandering. Okay, well, you know what? We're gonna do a main mission. We're gonna go Angel Broken Wings. Alright, one sec. Where's he being held? Okay. I swear to God, if we have to deal with the skulls again, I'm gonna kill myself. I hate them so much. Oh, come on, man. Why can't I use the freaking... won't let you use the... what is it? The honeybee or whatever? I could go with the shotgun. Since we are gonna be going at close range. I mean... could go with this. then go with a shotgun. And then I think I'll go with the sleep pistol. This might be the worst setup ever, actually. And of course, D-horse. And all right, let's do this. Whiskey chick. One there, one there. Actually, no, we are going to be capturing someone, so I kind of want to do the sneaking suit. I usually like to rescue guys at nighttime. I don't know, maybe it's a stupid idea, but you know. Oh well. Okay, so my video just uploaded. Oh, I missed a call from my friend. Let me check that out real quickly, guys. Sorry. Oh. Okay, well. My friend is actually still playing. Yeah. Yeah. Well. Let me FaceTime this dude then. Sorry about this, guys. This was unexpected. Oh, hey!
I'm eating right now. I'll call you back in like 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm doing a video, too. Okay.
Alright, I'll call you.
Text me then. Oh, okay. Alright, okay, sorry about that, guys. Had to just deal with the personal life there. But anyways, we will be doing this stuff now. I'm gonna try to figure out how to stream soon so I can be streaming for a long time. Summer's coming up and everything, so.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Got it. All right.
Be careful down there, boss.
I can hear a sandstorm is rolling in. Let's get out of here. Saw something. Thought that was like a sniper perched or something. Okay. So let's do this. Thank you. Okay. So it's here now. Oh god. I hate these sandstorms. Okay, so it's blowing my scope around. A lot. So we gotta wait for it to pass before we take any shots. Here. If I look down the scope with night vision on, can I see them? No, but I can see their outlines. So I guess it's not exactly how it works. We're using the Phantom Cigar. Stood there for that long? Oh. Okay. Hint, enemy guard ships? Maybe I wasn't supposed to do that. Come on, D. We gotta keep it moving, man. They're leaving. I scared them. Then they're going to the next outpost. Oh, God. Where are they going? I just failed the mission. Alright, good job. Now I have to ride in the sandstorm again. Wish I had one of those fancy dancy sandstorm masks. Oh, getting a call. Give me a second again, guys. Hello? What do you want? I actually am. Huh? You can't split? What are you talking about, split? Well, I don't know. I mean, it's like one video. Well, the question is, you're gonna split it. Are you gonna like edit it and split it? What?
Supply outpost. Boss, the target's being held at Lamar Khati Palace. What do you need here?
Yes. No, we never discussed this. I mean, I guess you could say it's two videos. Okay. Sure. You can count it. Right now, I'm not even doing the competition. I'm actually filming my normal episode. Nobody. I have to keep my uploading good, too. I'm playing Metal Gear. Oh, crap, somebody just saw me. Yeah. That happened. Storm, storm, storm. Oh god, dude, this has been a crazy episode. I'm talking to all my friends, man. But that's not all. Up here. Behind you! Oh, he's stunned, dude. This guy's a fighter. The bullets destroy their vehicle. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, come on. Did you just really say heavy casualties, dude? They killed the prisoner. They killed the prisoner. Okay.
The target's dead. Mission failed.
And I realize this. Okay. You know what? You know what? Screw this. We're sending a heli.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khati Palace.
So that's where they were. Probably get a 2-for-1 kill right there. Gotta stay down though. Come on, dude. So my buddy here is having trouble too. What's up, boy? Oh crap. No scoped. And next. Bombard them. Oh god, I think this is gonna kill the prisoner. Dude, they're good. They're good hitters. You hear my battle vehicle coming in.
Target's being held at the Mark Palace.
Alright. What you got? Alright. Where's our guy? Where's the guy? Where'd he go?
In hot. Watch out, boss.
Okay, we need to find our guy. He was supposedly he was there, but oh, wait. Did I strike the wrong place?
In hot. Watch out, boss.
I think I did. What? Where'd he go? God, dude. That's a prisoner death. Quits, guys. Calling it quits. Unless he's gonna head over to there. Alright, we give up. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. See ya.